Liquor has a drive-through, but this is not it. Someone drove through the front door at the Thrifty Liquor location on Airline Drive this afternoon.
Bossier City police say an elderly man took his foot off the brake when he crashed into the building around 1:30 this afternoon. A woman inside the store was hit and transported to be checked out for minor injuries. The driver was not given a ticket.